Hey guys, welcome back. Welcome back. So we are making our way to speak to the castle ward, a warden or whatever he is.
Debt for keeping the sword from those fallen creatures. I'm no longer bound by duty. Once I've rescued Arena, I will spend my remaining days with her. Thanks to you and devote my Arena as I only hope. Thanks to you and devote my Arena
as okay. I only hope. Hit them. Let's we didn't look at it though. Let's check it out. We need 40 strength and 14 dex, so it's primarily a strength weapon. Doesn't scale with anything else. Oh, look at this thing. Typical great sword. Damn, clap some chicks with this. Hang on. It has a skill. Oath of Vengeance. Swear an oath upon the great sword to avenge the clan, temporarily raising all attributes for a certain duration. While the oath effect the active, poise will also be increased. Damn! Definitely want to see what I can do with a strength build. Look at this thing. Smash. 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 Ooh. Super nice. Where's my weapon? Alright, and now we did this. Let's go. There was another path I wanted to take. We did this. And I could have just hopped down from there. But no. That was this ladder. Whoa, dude. It's made in stones. Nice, nice. That it? I believe that's it. Yeah, let me see. You want to go here? No. Morning time, please. That's where we came from, correct? Yeah, we came from in here. There was nothing back here. We wanted to... Not you, you. Die. Oh, an axe. Daggers. Did we miss anything? Stones. I've been trying to find all the loot. Anything? No. This looks like a cave. Oh, damn! Oh, I ain't scared of you. Magic OP, bruh. Fire arrows, that's it. Okay, with that done. Hang on. Let's go see if she's still there. And she's dead.
Greener. How could this be? My daughter deserved better. The fault lies with me. I chose duty over my daughter's safety. And that is how fate has answered.
I'll find the foul wretch.
I'll hunt them down.
Rest assured. I'll hunt them down and exterminate.
Rest assured. Damn, she died.
Sorry. Okay. This is done. Still showing to go this way. So, what should we do next? You know what? I want to go see what this is about. Let's go over here. I want to go see what this is. Very windy. Oh. Oh. And we've been invaded. Okay. Damn. Distance. Oh-hoo. Yeah, bro. I got some curling fingers. Hammer talisman. Very nice. What's this? Ooh, use the duelist of Pearl Fingers to write a red summon sign. Very nice. Nothing to say, huh? Damn, out here in the middle of nowhere. Alright, where else do I want to go? You know what? We haven't gone into this area proper. Let's take a ride out there. Let's start. Let's start from here. And we'll aim for over there. Ooh. Wait, can I get a level? No, but can I buy some stuff? I haven't seen you in a minute.
There you are. Shall we commence the...
I don't want this. I don't want that. No need for this. This could be interesting. And you know what? I'm a sorcerer, so... might as well. I have this already.
Your appetite for learning is impressive. You make me proud. You.
Hang on, I saw something
you
pop
wish
up.
You can very well. Our art draws upon the but what is the nature? Glimstone, a golden amber, contwined glimstone. It should not be forgotten that glimstone sorcery is a fact lost on most sorcerers these days.
Okay. So it is done. You know what? I think that's what we'll do next. Yeah, we'll take this road. Sorry, dudes. I'm cool. This game is so huge, man. I've been here for hours and I haven't even made a dent. I've taken down one major boss and a ton of like dungeons and stuff, but
is anybody there?
I see you, dude. I'm coming.
Interested in rescuing the great Kent Knight, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. You've come to lend me your aid, have you? Well, that's very kind, but the help is, despite appearances, nobility might have heard of me. Kenneth Height, next in line as the rightful ruler of Lim. Young Tarnished, I would have a boon of you. I want you to take back my fort. It lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. A knight commander from Stormvale took it. A fool, and plumb mad to boot. Simply obsessed with blood.
Wait, is that the one I just...
What are you waiting for? A kiss goodbye? My fort lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. Take it back. Oh, I fret not. The celebrations will...
Did I not do this already?
Now, I would take great care to avoid Godric's tarnished house, were I in your shoes. But honestly, Godric's nothing more than a... First he hid it, then he... And to think... What are you waiting for, my fort?
He has a fort towards the Mistwood? Isn't that... This is sub, right? I took this. Castle Morn. Well, he said a fort, not a castle. I don't see a castle. Mistwood. Could you be Clara? Look out. Oh, maybe it's this. Could be this. Let's take a ride over there. This castle already. I know that's the church. Been here already. Yeah, that looks like a fort. That might be it. Hang on, what's this? Oh, we got this already. There's the underground world that I have not explored yet. And wondering if I should. Got some nice stuff, bro. Let me see on the map. Over here, can I put a marker like this treasure? Something that says merchant. This? I'll come back, dude. Let me see. I'm gonna start doing that when I see a merchant. Go around. There we go. Yep, just look like it. Not a good idea. Oh, got ourselves a grace. See where we are. Oh yeah. Up we go. This is dangerous. Ooh. Oh. And we have loot everywhere. That's too much power for that guy. What am I doing? I'm thinking that guy can get this. The shizzle. Wait, what? Oh. There we go. Oh, I see. He was protecting himself with his head. Dude. Yeah, we got a steed. Nice. Can't believe I almost missed this. Is that a giant just chilling? God damn it. Might be dead. I hope it's dead. Oh my god. Rats came out of nowhere. Damn, maybe this wasn't a good idea. Whoa! Rats are everywhere. Oh, damn. There's rats everywhere, yeah. Was that Blood Rose? I'll check it out later. Whoever is controlling this castle is gross. Cookbook. Six. Oh damn, what's this for? Oh, you. Stop it. Stop it. Interesting. Oh! Get poked, dude! Bloody slash. That looks interesting. Oh, we got something else. Hang on. We got a weapon. Oh, it's a spear. And then we got, I want to say it's an Ash of War. Bloody, yeah. Wow. That looks interesting. I'm gonna try to put it on my weapon. Tower. Ooh, medallion left. And it's a key for something. We have to get the other medallion somewhere, I guess. Oh my god, I almost killed myself. Why did I do that? That was not a smart move, people. Okay, so we got him. Smithing stone. I can't jump that. Maybe I don't have to. I can just, maybe it's nothing in there. Probably nothing. but I killed him. I think that's what was the mission. He's dead. Okay, I'm hoping I didn't miss anything. Let's go see. What did we find him? We can go from here.
Been waiting for you with bated breath. Did you manage to recapture my fort? Oh, excellent news. Just wonderful. And the knight's dead to boot. Well done, my friend. Well done indeed. I knew I was right to trust you. Now, here's your reward, as promised. Go ahead. It's all yours.
A dagger?
What's that look? Well, under the Erdtree, co-mingling with the demi-humans is made possible. Even the vulgar shall not be left behind, under the rule of true order. Which is why I, Kenneth Height, next in line as the rightful ruler of Limgrave, have sworn to uphold it. Just you watch, my friend. Just you watch. Ah, yes. I've been meaning to ask. Would you like to enter my service? I see bright things in your future, stout warrior. Enter into my service and learn the workings of the Erdtree's true order. And who knows? Perhaps sometime down the line, the grace of gold will return to those tarnished eyes of yours. What say you? A fine accord, is it not?
Oh my god. I don't know. Do I apply at service? Okay.
Very well indeed. I knew I saw something in you. I shall await you at my fort. We shall hold the ceremony for your knighting there, I think. I see great things ahead of us. We are truly by the Erdtree blessed.
Okay. Let's go back to his fort. Okay, no one is attacking me. That's good. Well, I am still being attacked. Interesting. At least no more rats. Oh, did we have a look at that thing he gave us? It's a dagger. It's faith. Quick step.
Fort? Oh, indeed, it is a foul fate for a land to be without a ruler. One must be found, with haste, and not that awful Godric, but a true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Limgrave. I'm sorry to have lifted your hopes, but I haven't the authority to raise you to knighthood as things stand. The great Kenneth Height issues his sincerest apology. But now, I must begin my search post-haste for a true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Limgrave. I must begin for a true...
Okay, that's it. Sorry, dude. Yep. Your castle sucks. Okay. I have some money. Still looking spicy on time. This light thingy. Shut up. Shut it. Ooh. Guys are everywhere. And a big boy. Sean, what's this? Open for business? Don't know.
Ah, how nice of you, please.
Ooh. He has five of these. Get that later. For now, cookbook. And I'll take one of this. All right. I was gonna save this for later, but since it's in this area, let's go ahead and check it out. We'll start pushing through. Oh wait, I can travel there, right? Yeah. New area. Let's go. We got this loot. Maybe I don't belong here? Hang on. Oh, 120. Maybe I do belong. Maybe I'm just weak to magic. Let's try this. Oh. Scary looking dudes. Not bad. Hit me. Are you gonna one-shot me? Let's test this. Go. Okay, so he grabbed me. Ooh. Okay. So, don't make them grab you. There's a lot of them. They don't give a lot of runes back when you kill them. Some living stone. Wait, that's the damage? Oh, I was like, damn, dude. Damn, there's a lot of these dudes, man. Can I just run past? I guess there's a lot of these dudes. You know, let's just run past. They're not worth it. They're kind of slow. They're everywhere. Why can't I grab this, yeah? There we go. Rune. Oh, big ass crab. The map should be around here, no? Well, we are on the ground. I guess we don't need a map. Oh, there we go. We found a map. Damn! That's a big ass world. Oh my gosh, what is so huge? Whoa. On the map. Oh, there we go. Still not sure if I should be underground yet. But we'll push through a little bit. Don't expect a gorgeous view. Jumping required ahead. I guess where I came through. Yeah, that's where I came. Got that. Crabs. This is some kind of teleportation device. Melted mushrooms. Boom. Okay. Ghost people. Wait, I can attack. Hang on. What? Whoa. Damn. Whoa. Why can I attack? Okay, I can't attack. Tripping for a second. Alright, let's see how much damage we do. Yeah. Eh, not bad. I don't think I belong yet, though. I should be two shots in regular enemies, not going in. Ooh. Okay, yeah, we're not ready for that. We are gonna tackle this area in the next one. So we're continuing up. Did this. Did all this. Got this. Yeah. We're going up here. Unknown. Let's hop over. What are we at? Oh, it's a good time to close out. We will close out for today. And in the next one, we will take on this area. Hello. Before we go.
Hello. Is someone there? My name is Hayata, and I'm journeying in search of the distant light. If I might be so bold as to ask, would you donate any Shibiri grapes in your possession to me? My eyesight has been weak since birth, you see. I can't tell which way I'm supposed to go next, but when I eat one of those grapes, I can feel a distant light in the back of my eyes. It will lead me to my true duty as a finger maiden. Oh, many thanks to you. Now I can feel the distant light once more. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you.
Okay. That it?
You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers.
Okay. So yeah, with that, we will close out for today. Thanks for joining me, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Take care, everyone.